What's up, guys? Corey and Sean here to bring you another awesome Chicago event. We are at the Neon and Light Museum. This just opened in Chicago about a month ago. Our dude Ken Sanders, we hit him up. He kind of runs the show here and he told us to come through, so we're really excited to show it to you guys.
Very ideal location. This is the heart of River North, the corner of North Orleans, West Huron. Easy to get to. Train is right there. Excited to check it out.
Let's go.
Neon Light Museum. I've got 18 artists from 18 artists from around the world. 65 pieces. There are a few highlights that you shouldn't miss. The blue piece hanging from the ceiling. There's a lot of work that just invites you to walk in and through. We hung the show immersively.
Awesome. Cool. Thanks, man.
This place is so awesome. We're really excited to show it to you, but make sure you stay to the end of the video. We're going to tell you guys how you can win your own set of neon angel wings.
Yeah, but right now we're each going to show you our three favorite things and then probably one of the most epic B-roll montages on the Corey and Sean channel ever. Let's do it.
That'd be awesome.
It's a plethora of open signs. I really love diners, so it makes me think maybe they're always open. I love this.
Do you realize that he is on the ground right now? All right, this is definitely one of my favorite exhibits here. This one is a perspective piece, so it looks like nothing now, but check this out. Okay, and this is what the piece looks like from the south side. Check out that, it makes an image. That's not even the coolest part. Check this out, follow me over here, and look, we've got a whole new image. That's just the dude's face right there. Unbelievable.
Okay, this is amazing what this installation did for me. Phrases that don't mean anything. It is what it is means nothing. But when you put it in neon, dude, I'm all about it.
All right, this is another one of my favorite pieces here. It's John Bannon's Board of Frustration. I don't know what it is about these little neon balls moving that is just so mesmerizing to me. Also, Board of Frustration, story of my life, man.
All right, ever since I was a kid, I wanted a plasma ball so bad, and my parents told me I couldn't have one. And now I might just take this one.
This one right here is another one of my favorites. It's called Smile by Kalen Strauss. There's really no reason why I like it. It just makes me happy. It's just awesome. All right, let's get to that really cool B-roll we were telling you guys about.
Guys, you made it to the end. This is the halo and angel wings that you can win. All you gotta do is take a photo in front of it, the most creative photo, tag it on Instagram at Neon and Light Museum, and you're automatically entered to win.
All right, we're gonna try to win this ourselves, so wish us luck. Don't forget, like and subscribe. We have a ton of videos that are covering all kinds of things around Chicago. If you like stuff like this, definitely check our channel out. We're doing it all the time. Thank you for watching. Peace.
Him and then another where I'm leaning to Corey.
This dude's fucking face.
One, two, three. And then you want to Corey.
All right.
Oh my god.
So stupid. I love it.